Welcome to our channel Smart Info. We will discuss about these issues today. 20 simple ways to lose belly fat. Weight loss tips and tricks 2020 and healthy foods. Watch the video at the end to find out all the benefits. When it comes to losing weight, your first thought might be making changes to your diet and exercise routines. Change your mindset to celebrate the healthy foods you're eating because they're helping your body stay healthy and energized. 1. Make sure you try to maintain a balanced plate. Make sure half of your plate is vegetables and fruits, and then a quarter each for protein and whole grains. 20-30% protein, 30-40% healthy fat, and the remaining 50-70% carbs. The best sources are vegetables, fruit, whole grains, nuts. 2. Drink water a half hour before meals. Sparkling water, drinking more of it can help you eat less. Drinking water can help you lose weight by helping you burn more calories and reducing your appetite when consumed before meals. People who were obese drank 17 ounces of water before meals. They lost nearly 3 pounds more over the course of 12 weeks. 3. Avoid sugary drinks and fruit juice. Cut out sugary coffee beverages, sweetened teas, sodas and fruit drinks. Try a green one made with naturally low-sugar vegetables like spinach, kale, cucumbers, and celery with a splash of fruit juice for half the calories and a third of the sugar. 4. Forget frying. Only broil, roast, or grill your fish, poultry, or other cuts of lean meat. Frying foods in oil causes them to lose water and absorb fat, adding extra calories. 5. Eat your food slowly. Slow down while eating and take deeper breaths. The more oxygen you take in while eating, the better your body is able to digest and take in food and nutrients. This will improve your body's metabolic power. 6. Avoid processed foods. Breakfast cereals, tinned vegetables, bread, savory snacks, such as crisps, sausage rolls, pies and pasties, meat products, such as bacon, sausage, ham, salami and pâté, cakes and biscuits. 7. Eat more beans. Beans are an excellent source of slow-release carbohydrates, as well as a good source of protein and fiber, which slow the digestive process to help you stay fuller. 8. Drink something refreshing as soon as you wake up. Simple and fresh ingredients like lemon juice or olive oil. Every morning you can drink a cup of warm water with half a lemon squeezed into it, a teaspoon of apple cider vinegar, and a dash of cayenne pepper. 9. Ingest the healthy fats. The body requires some healthful fats to function. Avocado. Chia seeds. Dark chocolate. Eggs. Fatty fish. Flax seeds, nuts. Nut and seed butter. 10. Choose weight loss friendly foods. Whole eggs. Once feared for being high in cholesterol, leafy greens. Salmon. Cruciferous vegetables. Lean beef and chicken breast. Boiled potatoes. Tuna. Beans and legumes. 11. Eat a high-protein breakfast. Breakfast later at least 12 hours between dinner and the next day's breakfast may help speed weight loss. It may let you burn through unneeded fat stores faster or improve the body's ability to use insulin. 12. Have dinner earlier. Use salad plates for dinner and dinner plates for salad. Salmon, shrimp, chicken breast, tofu, and eggs. And don't forget beans. 13. Eat soluble fiber. Fill half your plate with non-starchy vegetables such as asparagus, kale, artichokes, broccoli, cauliflower, spinach, mushrooms, and eggplant. 14. Eat mostly whole, unprocessed foods. Eating whole foods can help you get healthier. Whole foods diet is effective for weight loss. Eating mostly whole foods in lieu of processed ones is a common weight loss and maintenance strategy. 15. Drink coffee or tea. Beverages like green tea, coffee, and high-protein drinks have been shown to boost metabolism, promote fullness, and decrease hunger, all of which may encourage weight loss. 16. Keep your stress levels down. Stress is a sneaky culprit when it comes to weight gain. Feeling stressed may cause you to crave unhealthy foods like sweets, carbohydrates. 17. Simply walking at a brisk pace for 30 minutes. Add simple strengthening exercises 2 or 3 times a week and the benefits are even greater. Steps a day reduces your risk of coronary heart disease, certain cancers, diabetes, and high blood pressure. You get your body moving every day, not only for weight loss, but also for your health. 18. Get enough sleep. Adults require 7 to 9 hours a night. Unfortunately, 2/3 of people report experiencing sleep problems at least a few nights a week, with women more prone to sleep problems than men. 19. Do HIIT to burn fat. One of the best ways to increase your metabolism is to do high-intensity interval training, HIIT. HIIT exercise on overweight men or women. 20. Exercise in the morning if you can. Studies show that when you work out in the morning, you have more energy, work harder, and get better results. Getting your exercise done first thing gives you a great sense of achievement. If you like the video, like it and leave a comment. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe our channel Smart Info.